Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. Hope all of you are doing well and amazing. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. I really appreciate you guys. Right about now I'm on Acacia Avenue. It's called Acacia Avenue because of Acacia Mall that's next to it, that's why it's called Acacia Avenue. I'm going to be taking you guys around. Hope you enjoy this video. Please remember to give this video a like, comment in the comment section what you think about this area. So let me show you guys around. So guys, on this avenue we have Capital FM right there, and then we have Straight Talk Foundation right there, empowering and changing lives. Guys, in front of me we have City Oil, as you can see guys. So that's right there, Acacia Mall guys, right there. So this road is called Cooper Road, as you can see. I haven't noticed right here, it says no border border allowed right there. First Acacia Mall, we have Capital FM right there guys. It's also beautiful. Then this is Acacia Mall. So far this place is so clean guys. So we have a police notice, no parking. You're not supposed to park here. So that's a restaurant right there. It's called Mega Shawarma. That's where you find all the shawarmas right there. Then on that building we also have a pharmacy. We also have King Gadgets right there. That's where you find all the gadgets from. So let me know guys what you think about this video so far in the comment section. If you haven't yet subscribed, kindly click on that subscribe button to join this amazing family. Right there we have the Cube. It has different kinds of businesses. There are pharmacies, there are burgers, there are skincare shops guys right there. And also there is parking space since you're not allowed to park here. As you can see. Guys, in front of me we have Enduro Coffee. Right there guys. And right there we have Crane Plaza. We have Launa Lingerie, guys. Hope I'm pronouncing it well. So these shops across me are found behind or next to Acacia Mall, guys. So we have Man Of right there. Right there we have Total. In front there, that's the Star Rock Road, guys. So guys, right there we have Launa Lingerie or Lingerie. I don't know how I'm pronouncing it well. We have the lingerie right there, if bras at 55,000 above. Then we have a saloon right there. Then we have Appetite that sells goat pet food guys, as you can see. So guys, right here this is the Star Rock Road. This is the Star Rock Road guys. The thing about Kampala city guys, it's so green. In the city center is so green, and you know you're in the city but at the same time you're getting in touch with nature guys. So beautiful. So right there we have Royal Way Media. They do communication, they also do marketing and also events. This is so beautiful. in front of me we have Lohana Community of Kampala. Yeah, they do hold higher, guys, as you can see. As you can see, that's the whole across right there. The across right there. Then, guys, up there we have Lohana Academy, guys. That's Lohana Academy. This is Lohana Academy, guys. So, guys, that's Lohana Academy. Guys, we have come to the end of this video. Showing you around Akasha Avenue, and then I went along to show you Star Rock Road, guys. From Cooper Road to Star Rock. Hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, share, guys, like. If you haven't yet subscribed, kindly click on that subscribe button, guys. See you in the next vlog. Bye.